Welcome back, my friends, to Space Rogue. You may recall last time we died in a wormhole. So hopefully, I think it's that one. Yes, this one. So hopefully now we'll be able to make our way back through the wormhole to our starting system to sell our stuff. Let's chart a course for the gate. Back about, autopilot, take us in. Have our ship's cat Harry joining us today. He's sitting here in the cockpit with me, just hanging out. Doesn't seem to realize we're in space. Seems pretty calm. He's a jittery cat, so he seems pretty... The fact that he seems pretty calm means things are good. Alright, where's the... Where's the joystick? Every time, you guys. Every time I have to do this. Like, why? Even when the game is still running. Even when the game is still running. And, I just reload an old save. You'd think it would save, like, while the program is running. You would think that it would save the joystick settings in memory or something. Apparently not. That's all right, I guess. I gotta jump through that gate. Interesting. Looks like you're moving faster when you don't have that on the screen. Which apparently also worked in Privateer 2, I'm told. When you're approaching a planet. Gun it. Floor it. Atomic batteries to power. Turbines to speed. Roger. Ready to warp out. Here we go. Gonna up the speed just a little bit while we try and stay in the lane. The armor's already going down. That's great. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Stay in the lines. Like, usually, you can try and look ahead to try and course out where you need to be. But in this, if you miss, like, one or two of these... Oh god, we're just gonna make it, I think. If you miss one or two of these lines, you're popped out. Okay, we have made it to Coronis. Let us head to the base. Is there a thing there? Okay. That's where we want. Is there a station there as well? Oh. We should take a look at that. But let's go to where we know first. No. Stupid. Thankfully, it looks like the base does not move. Which is interesting. So it keeps itself stationary while planets apparently move around. That's neat. All right, Starbase. Oh, that's kind of where I need to be. That's perfect. All right. Go dock and fix our armor and sell our cargo. And then we're going to buy some cargo and take it to that planet right there. Yes, 4. Is there a thing? Oh boy. Oh. Oh. Hey guys, I need to. Ugh. Selling my cargo. Damn it. That was a crappy run. That was a real crappy run. All right, we're gonna head down to the planet and see what's what over there. Game again. All right, so we're gonna go. Oh. Now, can I land on this planet? Can't target it. And I can't see it. Where's the planet? There you are. Well, let's find out what happens. I wanna see if we can land on a planet. God, I hope so. Feel like I've wasted a lot of money. Okay, am I getting anywhere near closer to this thing? Doesn't look like it. That's well, all right, you're nearing strong gravity well. Yeah, I was hoping so. I want to land on this thing, if the game will let me. Sentinel World's Future Magic Volume 1 had planetary landings. What is that? There's a weird noise coming from outside. That's a planet, you guys. That's a planet. Ah! All right. I swear. Wow. I swear that ship looks like a minivan. Or try that again. I mean, apparently there are people on that ship. I mean, that planet. Hobart's World. I would think if it had a name and whatnot, that I could go to it. Oh, for God's sakes. Where are you, planet? All right. La, 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 la. Seem to be any option here. I can't target the planet. That's the cinematic view. Ooh. So cinematic. Chase view. Ooh. Okay. Let's try this speed here. Oh, come on, man. I want to land. Why won't you let me land? Can you land on planets? Come on, you can land on planets, right? Right? Not sure. No, forget it. I'm not going to land on the dreidel. Oh my god, it's totally a dreidel. Oh my god, it's totally a dreidel. Let's try, try that. That'll be something over there, right? And why put this here if I can't do nothing with it? Outpost. All right, let's try and dock at it. I hope. Keep hearing, I don't know if you guys are catching that on the mic, but I keep hearing a boop, 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 boop noise outside. A little disconcerting. Okay, so that's a thing with a, is that a door? Do I fly in it? Do I? Oh! Okay. Interesting. Awful, isn't it? Yes, it is. it breaks one heart's or one's eardrums, but forgive me, I'm Gall Barrett. Perhaps you've heard of some of my music. I know, actually. Mighty have fallen. My prime, I was renowned throughout the Imperium and a master musician. Not that I expect any of that. You know, I was once the Emperor's court musician. Please go on. Buy him ale. Huh. And then took the money for it. How did I buy you ale then? Anybody else here to talk to? Anybody? Okay, nothing of use here. I don't have a card. Okay, well. Video games. Buy some of those. Running low on money here. Ain't good. Sir L, the master merchant himself. Yes, I would love to learn from you. What's the favor? Okay. Yeah, I'll deliver this for you. Where is that? Where is Hyathra? So I'm to deliver a small statue now. I stole money right in front of that guy. Well, that's what happens. So apparently you can't save while you're on a base. You can only save while you're in your ship, which is interesting. Yeah, there's a guard right there, right? Yeah, I'm not going to pick a door right in front of a guard. That'd be dumb. I like little windows with little thingies. Anybody else to talk to around here? Who's this guy? Okay, well, I guess I'm done with this little outpost. The carpeting is amazing, you guys. It's like a Vegas casino. How do I... One of these doors takes me to my ship. One of them. Might be this one. Maybe. Alright. Joke's over. This is real funny. How do I get back? How do I get back to my ship? There's not a map or anything. How do I get back, you guys? Come on. This isn't funny anymore. Want to get back to my own. Yep. Five. Oh, all right, that was kind of nifty. Sell this stuff I just bought, see if I get any kind of profit for it. Statuette. Oh. You at? Where am I taking that shit again? Oh my god. Is there a map for this game? Star maps, look at that. Oh, interesting. Huh, All right, never mind. Trying to find out where I need to go to take this guy's statue. Please let me, Doc. Please. 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 Sell this stuff. Sell it. I made a tiny profit, it looks like. Not help me. Okay. All right. Or oh yeah, I need to sell. You can only buy stuff. You can't sell stuff. Really? You can only buy stuff? You can't sell? Like, I bought a laser that I don't really want now. And so... I'm not sure how to react. Not sure what to do next. In all honesty, I am honestly unsure how to proceed here. I think I'm going to stop here and figure out what my next move is. I'm really unsure how to proceed. I mean, I could keep doing these cargo runs, but they're not great. They're not great. Oh, interesting. Wait a minute. I want to try something. Apparently you can win credits by playing Hive. Well, let's try this. This is a very weird little... Oh, geez. Drop successful. Okay. 6 mounds. Find him. Okay. Apparently, I was reading, you can make money from that if you get 5 drops. You can make 8 credits. That's interesting. Yep, yep, yep. Okay. Yeah, we're going to stop for now. That was kind of fun. I'll see you for the next entry. Bye, guys.